My grandfather missed the birth of my aunt because he was in a film, in the cinema watching a film at the London Film Festival. So my family have a rich and illustrious history of prioritizing that above very crucial events. I was in Joanna Hogg's first film, which was called Unrelated. That won the, I don't know how to pronounce it, it's like the Fipreski, I can't remember. So that won that award, and that was the first time I came, was involved in a film. And that was, kind of a bit of a watermark moment. And the film did very well here at this festival, so it was even better because of that.
Of course, Unrelated saw one of the early appearances of one of our other favourite British actors, Mr. Tom Hiddleston.
He went on to know, but I disguised it very well, so he took all the credit for it. he was like maybe three or four years older than me, and we had to share a bedroom for the whole of the shoot. Because we were shooting on location, the way that she works is the set is, it's like you're involved in the entire experience, basically. So Tom and I shared a bedroom for 3 months. So I feel like it's kind of like, it's like acting prison, you know. It's like we did 3 months in a bedroom, you know.
intimately.
Any particular highlights of that 3 month?
The whole thing. It was terrific.
What are you working on at the moment?
I'm doing a TV show for the American network TNT, which is about William Shakespeare. And I play a guy called Edward Alleyne, who is the most famous actor of his day. So it's only natural that I should be cast as the greatest actor of his generation. A part immortalized in Shakespeare in Love by Ben Affleck. So in many ways, I'm just stepping into Mr. Affleck's shoes.
What do you think people are going to get from the series that they perhaps won't have got from all the different iterations of Shakespeare that we've seen on screen and on theatre?
Well, it's written by... I always get a thrill out of saying it's written by the guy that wrote Romeo and Juliet. But, Craig Pearce is Baz Luhrmann's great collaborator, so it has this kind of wild, charismatic, high energy, high octane style that is probably telling that world and those stories in a slightly different way than you would have seen before. It's very wry, it's very funny as well.
How important do you think it is for particularly the British film industry to have events like this that showcase particularly a strong lineup of British films like our opening film this year?
Yeah, I think we need, this is like the base level. We need more. We need, you can only have more. And we have technicians and actors that star on and off camera all over the world. So we need to have things domestically that celebrate that, because those are just the facts.